Hello. It is a commonly held belief that we cannot learn all things with self-experience. To caution humans against possible stupidity and to show them the correct path, stories in the form of myths were created in the good old days. Today, in this episode, I will tell you the story of Icarus. In Greece, Icarus was the son of Daedalus, the master craftsman. Daedalus was a slave at King Minos' palace. Once, Daedalus helped Pasiphae, wife of the king, to fall for the bull of the king. The queen gave birth to a monster. The king, when he knew of this, sought the help of Daedalus to trap the monster in a maze. However, the king was angry on Daedalus as well, so he trapped Daedalus in the same maze. Daedalus was trapped in the labyrinth with his son Icarus. The master craftsman that he was, he had an idea. Daedalus thought of flying over the island in which he was trapped. He crafted two wings from the feathers of the birds and sealed them with wax. He prepared wings for himself and for his son Icarus. Daedalus knew the limitations of his invention, so he advised his son. Daedalus cautioned his son Icarus of neither flying too low nor flying too high. If he flew too low, feathers would get wet and heavy, and if he flew very high, then in the heat of the sun, wax would melt. The advice was to retain balance in the flight. However, in youthful enthusiasm and arrogance, Icarus ignored his father's advice and started flying high. In the heat, his wings melted and he fell down and died. To this day, the part of the sea where Icarus fell bears his name. Icarian Sea is located near the island of Icaria. Friends, by now you would have understood why I am telling you this story. With all advancements of science, humans have forgotten when to stop and why to stop. Hubris of knowledge is the main reason why the humanity suffers. In life, moderation is required in all ventures. Literature is full of such stories where we are shown how Dr. Faustus, Ahab, Captain Nemo and others crossed the line of arrogance and were punished. In my next episode, I will tell you another story from the Greek mythology. In the meantime, stay safe, keep reading.